have to believe me. When I suggested you take on the Mark of Cain, I didn't know this was going to happen.
And the blade work together. Without the mark, the blade is useless. The mark can be transferred to someone who's worthy. You need a killer like you. But you have to know where the mark comes a great burden. Some would call it a great cost.
So clever,
of course, you're possessing him. The mark of Cain.
You lost that blade and you lost that punch.
I am offering you the moon here, to be part of the greatest collection of all time, to be young forever.
We're both connected to you from the beginning. Kindred spirits, if you will.
Right. It's about to kill my brother.
You saved yours.
Why? Because you never give up on family. Ever.
Better ways to spend our time and to spend our
maybe we don't have to.
What's up with you? Because ever since you killed Magnus, you've been acting sort of obsessed.
Maybe because I want him to know this, yeah. Maybe because if we find Abaddon, the growly points of the first blade, and we kill him. And both. So what you call being obsessed?
Let everyone around him die!
And all those secrets you've got locked away in your bunker can't stop me.
But I am going to enjoy watching you try.
Look at me, bitch!
It looked to me like you were enjoying it. Maybe too much.
Best actually, I take a present, that's not crime.
A boy in his blade. Still, no match for the new queen.
And I might not have told you the entire truth. But I never lie. Never lie to you.
I get this high and I need to kill you. I mean, I really, really need to kill. And if I don't,
the Metatron has to go. And I know you're our best shot to do that. I'm gonna take my shot. For better or worse. No matter the consequences. I know. This is it. We're gonna do it together.
Where's Metatron?
I'm proud of us. Open your eyes, Tim. See what I see. Feel what I feel. Let's go take a howl at that moon.